Nicholas Figures reporting here with Shelby County Commissioner Heidi Schaefer, and I received a booklet from Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II regarding her Diamond Jubilee. And could you please express your support for Queen Elizabeth II regarding this booklet and her Diamond Jubilee? And could you please show to the international community what she extended to me, Commissioner Schaefer?
Well, I just thought this was very lovely. It's the program from her Diamond Jubilee, and you can see it's Elizabeth II, and I believe the R stands for Rex. She began her reign in 1952, and it shows that her Diamond Jubilee is in 2012. Okay. And if you open it up, you see her on her coronation day and some pictures throughout the years. And there she is in her royal regalia. And it's from Buckingham Palace, and it says, "I send you my grateful thanks for the words of support which you have so kindly sent on the occasion of the 60th anniversary of my accession to the throne. Elizabeth, 2012.
Absolutely. Thank you, Commissioner Heidi Schaefer. And, you know, it was a complete honor to receive this from Queen Elizabeth II, and it was just amazing to me. So, as, you know, the youngest Shelby County Unified School Board applicant, I'm just honored, and I will continue to fight and help my generation to be inspired in public service.
Thank you, Nicholas.
Thank you, Commissioner Schaefer. And happy 2012 Diamond Jubilee to Her Majesty's Figures reporting. I'm trying to inspire the Olympics to come here in 2024.
Okay.
And what's your name?
Jesse Pagula.
That's cool. So we want the 2024 Olympics to come to Miss Tennessee.
Yes,
say go Miss.
We do. Go Miss.
Thank you. What's your name?
Johanna Narsen.
Johanna Narsen. And what country are you from?
Sweden.
Sweden. Also, you know, I got something from Princess Malin of Sweden.
All right.
I write her often. So say go Miss for the 2024 Olympics. Go Memphis.
Go Memphis.
24.
Oh, what is it? Oh.
The Summer Olympics.
Oh.
In Memphis. It's a long time.
Kind of cool.
Yes.
Actually.
What's your name? What country are you from?
Serbia.
Can you say go Memphis?
Well, go Memphis. I the Memphis.
Nicholas, also knows.
Marina Arakovich.
Marina Arakovich. Can you say go Memphis for 2024 Summer Olympics?
Okay.
Thank you.
Go, ready?
Yeah, Nicholas Figures reporting, also known as the governor.
Go Memphis for 2020 Olympics.
Thank you. Nicholas Figures reporting, today is January 20th, 2012, and I'm here with Commissioner Heidi Schaefer. As you know, Commissioner Schaefer, I was the youngest person to apply for the Shelby County Unified School Board, and you nominated me, and today you're holding in your hand a letter from St. James Palace, from the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge, Prince William, and Princess Catherine. What do you feel about the Duke and Duchess' response? And could you please read out the letter to the children of the state of Tennessee?
Sure. Dear Mr. Pegues, the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge have asked me to thank you for your recent letter. Their Royal Highnesses are grateful to you for taking the trouble to write them asking for a letter of inspiration for the children of Tennessee. I regret that they are unable to reply personally. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge receive a large number of letters every week, and sadly the sheer volume precludes personal replies. I'm sorry to send you such a disappointing reply. Nevertheless, their Royal Highnesses have asked me to send you their very best wishes. Yours sincerely, Mrs. Claudia Holloway. And this is on official letterhead from St. James's Palace.
Thank you, Commissioner Schaefer. Nicholas Figues report. How do you feel about Prince William responding to Tennessee?
Well, I think it's wonderful. I think it's many different connections we can have with the folks across the pond that's better.
Thank you, Commissioner Schaefer. Nicholas Figues reporting. CNN Hour report. And also, I look forward to being honored February as a notable alumni for Cordova High School.
Excellent.
Thank you, Commissioner Schaefer. Nicholas Figues reporting here with Shelby County Commissioner Heidi Schaefer. And I received a booklet from Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II regarding her Diamond Jubilee. And could you please express your support for Queen Elizabeth II regarding this booklet and her Diamond Jubilee? And could you please show to the international community what she extended to me, Commissioner Schaefer?
Well, I just thought this was very lovely. It's the program from her Diamond Jubilee, and you can see it's Elizabeth II, and I believe the R stands for Rex. She began her reign in 1952, and it shows that her Diamond Jubilee is in 2012. Okay. And if you open it up, you see her on her coronation day, and some pictures throughout the years. And there she is in her royal regalia. And it's from Buckingham Palace, and it says, "I send you my grateful thanks for the words of support which you have so kindly sent on the occasion of the 60th anniversary of my accession to the throne. Elizabeth, 2012.
Absolutely. Thank you, Commissioner Heidi Schaefer. You know, it was a complete honor to receive this from Queen Elizabeth II, and it was just amazing to me. So, as the youngest Shelby County Unified School Board applicant, I'm just honored, and I will continue to fight and help my generation to be inspired in public service.
Thank you, Nicholas.
Thank you, Commissioner Schaefer. And happy 2012 Diamond Jubilee to Her Majesty's.